What's up, everybody? This is Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com. We are here on November 7th, 2014, around 9:40 Eastern. I have a four-box football break. We have the brand-new Limited. We have Bowman. We have Prism. We have Playbook, all 2014. This is Divisionals. Here we go. I am randomizing both sides five times, and then you get whatever division you wound up with. This is number two on the night for those of you guys that are watching the videos later and might have joined one without watching it live. Good luck, guys. One, two, three, four, and five. There's the break members, and here's the divisions. I'm going to slide these over just a little bit. Here we go. Five presses. One, two, three, four, and the final press. Good luck. There it is. Tommy K with the AFC West and AFC North. Dave B, you have the AFC East and NFC South. Kevin, you have the NFC North. Steven, you have the AFC South. Josh, you have the NFC West. And Mike E, you have the NFC East. There you guys go. You have 5 minutes for trades. I'm going to get this printed off, and we're going to run this next four-box break. I'll leave this up for reference so you guys can see who has what. Poor Larry. Any trades need to be confirmed by both members. Tommy is looking for the AFC East. Dave, if you're interested in trading, you got an offer on Ustream for your division. Thank you. Okay, doesn't look like any trades so far, guys. Dave is not on Ustream. Actually, he's Kayla88 on Ustream, but he's over on Breakers too. Dave's in and out of the room, though. He may not have got that yet. All right, guys, we're going to go ahead and begin. This break takes about 20 minutes, so quite a few cards here. The next one has six left, guys. Same exact break. After this, we're going to switch the Bowman out to Topps Prime. So for the fourth one tonight, we'll switch the Bowman out. Actually, I'm out of Bowman after that, so. If you guys want spots in the next one, that is not your link. Hold on. Dave, yeah, on Ustream, you got a guy asking about, was it AFC East? He offered you the AFC North for the AFC East. Tommy has the AFC North and he wanted the AFC East. So you'd be trading, AFC North would be the Johnny Football Division and you'd be giving up the AFC East. He's over on Ustream if you want to chat with him. You got plenty of time for trades, guys. It'll be a while getting the plastics open and all the packs out. All right, so the next football is posted right there. Good luck, guys. We'll get the plastics off everything. We'll do the Bowman and the Prism first. We'll do the Playbook and the Limited last. Let's do the Bowman first. Tommy, Dave accepts. So Tommy, you have the AFC East and he has the AFC North. Dave accepted. Let me switch your names on the sheet here. Trades did work for you, yeah. Okay. Tommy says thanks, Dave. Here we go, guys. I don't know a lot of the players in this, so you guys are going to have to bear with me. Some of these players, I have no idea. Okay, the auto, Aaron Colvin. Aaron Colvin is the auto. You guys gotta help me out on the teams. I don't know some of these guys yet. Aaron Colvin. Then we have Bishop Sankey out of 299 for the Titans Orange. Monty Ball Refractor and more paper base. Next one. We have a blue Deion Bailey for the Seahawks out of $4.99. Blue Deion Bailey. Autograph of Gabe Jackson. Gabe Jackson, that's another one I don't know. So you guys Google it up, let me know. If they were on a practice squad or anything, the last team they played for, if they were cut, that's who it goes to. Gabe Jackson next, and we have a couple cards here. Terrell Pryor and Shazier Refractors and a Terrell Suggs. It's a cool card. 26 out of 75 gold. Gold Terrell Suggs. Baltimore, AFC North for Dave B. Gabe Jackson is the Raiders. Okay. So the Gabe Jackson is AFC West for Tommy. There's Gabe Jackson right there. Lineman. Good, I don't feel bad that I didn't know what team he's on. Russell Wilson die cut. Nice hit for the Seahawks. We have Johnny Football Refractor Rookie for the AFC North, Dave B. in base. Next pack. St- Steven Morris. And a Silver Ace DeAndre Hopkins for the Texans. It's like red right there. Hopefully it's a red auto. Orange Jeremy Hill for the Bengals. Got himself in trouble on Twitter yesterday. Out of $2.99 after the Browns beat him, he seriously tweeted, "I didn't think they were that good." It's pretty funny, actually. So Cincinnati, AFC North, some base. And here's our auto. Isaiah Crowell, running back. Nice auto there. These are all technically refractors. So Isaiah Crowell. Hold on, I got a message on there. Okay, there we go. Colvin was the Jags. Crowell's the Browns, right? Cleveland? Yep. Yeah, there we go. Larry got it for me. Yep, Browns, that's what I thought. And a Robert Quinn red out of 25 for the Rams, NFC West. Robert Quinn, 7 out of 25. Who has the Rams? NFC West is Josh. So Josh G, that's all you, 7 out of 25. And Colvin, that first auto in the break is the Jags. So whoever has the Jags. And base. All right, halfway through the Bowman. We have a die cut of Gio Bernard for the Bengals. Ladarius Perkins for Green Bay, NFC North out of $4.99 blue. It's a rookie. Refractor of Moreno, Mini, and Black Border Base. Four packs left on Bowman. They have a Silver Ice of Isaiah Crowell for the Browns. And Shady McCoy, Refractor for the Eagles. There's a Mini. And two Black Borders. Three packs left. I think we got at least one auto, and we didn't get our Relic yet either. Should have an auto and a jersey relic left. There's our next auto, Charles Sims. I believe that's the Buccaneers. Tampa Bay, NFC South. Dave B. Charles Sims, rookie. And Anthony Johnson, gold for the Finns. Rookie out of $3.99. AFC East. Eddie Lacy, refractor. JPP and Pat Pete. Two packs left. Gold LaMarcus Joyner for the Rams, NFC West. Josh G, that's out of $3.99, rookie. And here's our relic. Jordan Reed for the Redskins, NFC East. Mike E, that's all you. Game used jersey, Jordan Reed. Refractors of Cameron and Colvin. Mini and two Black Borders. Last pack, I can't remember if we got four autos or not yet. I think we did, so whatever's in this could be a little bonus. Yep, little die cut Andre Ellington for the Cardinals. Two refractors are Ellington and Chris Smith for the Jags, and there's the Bowman. Let me check PMs real quick. One quick second, guys. Okay. Here we go, guys. Prism. This will be a long break, too. Lots of packs, that's all I can say. Hey, there's an upside down pack. Upside down pack, that is bizarre. Maybe it's got something big in it. upside down pack mojo. Stranger things have happened. Guys, we got six left in the next football divisional. It's a $50 divisional, three boxes, limited, playbook, prism, and 14 Bowman. If we get to number four tonight, the Bowman will be replaced by Topps Prime. I also have single boxes of the brand new limited, guys. Cheapest price you'll find, $115 shipped. Every other site is around $116, $117 shipped. I've got them for $115 shipped. If you want your own box of limited football, we've got a whole case. We've only opened one box. This will be the second box we've opened. My personal favorite product for football. Like I told you guys earlier, there's only two football products I like every year, Supreme and Limited. I do like Certified too, but more of a nostalgic rip with that. Just because that was the first case that we ever did. I mean, you know, it doesn't compare to yours, though. You know what comes out this weekend. You've got the pallet waiting in your house right now. You know it, Larry. Star Trek. The new Star Trek. Larry's got a pallet of that, and he's also got a pallet of the new Yu-Gi-Oh! That dropped today. GTS overnighted that to him, just so he could have it for the weekend. Larry dresses up in a little wizard costume and sits in his little cove and rips it. Oh, man. I can just picture that. All right, guys, here we go. Prism. It's the most fun rip in the hobby. Bradley Roby, rookie. We have a Believe the Hype Sammy Watkins die cut. Bradford and Macklin. The stuff actually is pretty fun. I kind of said that sarcastically. Mike Evans. Here is a Zach Martin for the Cowboys out of 125, Red X-Fractor. Stills and Bo Jackson. For anybody that doesn't know, these are little kid reporter cards. They're not redemptions I'm skipping through. Just so you guys know. There's a Hands team, Jordy Nelson, no number. Marino and Keenan Allen. Coney Ealy, and here's our first auto, Mike Davis for the Raiders. Rookie card auto. Unnumbered version. So, what do we got? AFC West for Tommy. There's your auto, buddy. Mike Davis. That in the autograph pile, not the base pile. Here's a ring card, Blake Bortles die cut, class rings. Shannon Sharp in the old school Denver uni. First time I've seen that card. That's pretty cool. Sammy Watkins, we have a Jay Cutler green and yellow prism. Jay Cutler NFC North. We have a regular prism of Matt Hazel and then a Julius Peppers prism too. Warren Moon. Lance Seastruck, Gio Bernard, Fresh Faces die cut. Jenkins for the Bucks, and here's a orange prism Greg Robinson for the Rams. Oh yeah. We could do that. We could set him to task with that. Greg Robinson orange prism unnumbered for the Rams. NFC West, Josh G, that's all you. Not much chat going on, guys. You guys still live? Did we lose everybody here? James White, we have intros, Russell Wilson. Cool card there for the Seahawks, Prism. And Sue for the Lions, NFC North, Orange Prism. All right, so we got an auto, and we should have some numbered Prisms on the other side here. We could definitely send Gerald to be a Super Bowl kid reporter. I think he'd like it. Believe the Hype, Derek Carr, die cut prism. There's a Pulsar prism coming up. Carson Palmer for the Cardinals, Pulsar. 20 or 72 out of 99, Pulsar prism. the Cardinals. Nice little Carson Palmer. Let me refresh here. Tommy's still here. Kevin's still here. All right, just making sure you guys are still watching. We're almost to the main event of Playbook and Limited here. We just tossed these other boxes in here to give the break some depth so you guys don't get skunked. Zach Martin, there's a Big Ben Prism and a Jaquizz Rodgers Red Prism. Those are unnumbered for the Falcons. Jarvis Landry Prism. David Fales. We got a Fresh Faces Blake Bortles. Rajon Neal and a red Jake Matthews for the Falcons. Dante Moncrief, and there's an auto. Jordan Matthews, red Prism auto. 5 out of 15. Oh, wow, that's low number. Jordan Matthews. NFC East, that is the NFL Shield Prism. Jordan Matthews. NFC East is Mike E. 5 out of 15, man. Nice hit. Mike, let me know if you want in on the next divisional, too. And I'll take a spot off for you. There's 6 left right now. With you, there'll be 5. Very, very rare hit there for the Eagles. NFL Shield logo there. There's the Shield. Jordan Matthews. Nice auto. And the end of the box is a die-cut Russell Wilson Air Marshal and a John Elway Red Prism, unnumbered for the Broncos. AFC West. Cool. The Prism box actually yielded some nice stuff right there. All right, Playbook first, and then Prism, or then Limited. Looks like we might have a two-book pack there. By the looks. We do have a two-book pack. Okay, the top book is out of 25. It's stuck. There we go. Stuck to itself there. Doesn't look like there's any damage, though. We have the Jaguars and Cody Latimer of the Broncos. 6 out of 25. Dual combos. So, we have the AFC South and the AFC West. Tommy, you have the AFC West with 2 divisions. The AFC South is Steven. So, Tommy, that book's going to you. 2-1 on the tiebreaker. Tommy, you'll take another one for the next one? All right, cool. So, we got 5 left for the next one. Next divisional, 5 left. So this card goes to Tommy on the 2-1 tiebreaker. Allen Robinson and Cody Latimer. And the second book is that Cody Latimer again? It is Cody Latimer again for the Broncos. AFC West for Tommy. Tommy, clean sweep of that Playbook box, buddy. Nice jumbo book of Latimer. 2 color, no patches. JG will take another one too. All right, so we're down to 4 left for the next divisional. If Mike E takes one, we're down to 3. I can't remember if Mike said that he wanted to take one and all of them or not. Let me refresh my email real quick. Okay, looks like we're good. Tommy, sweeping the Playbook box. Okay, Limited. Here we go, the main event. Brand new stuff. Can't get enough of this stuff. Love it. A couple thickies. Grab the base. And flip over the hits here. There we go. Okay, Beautiful base card designs. I like it. 10 out of 49. Tony Romo. For the Cowboys. Greg Jennings for the Vikings out of 399. Adrian Peterson for the Vikings out of 399. Might get reinstated. I'm sure you guys have mixed feelings about that. Jennings and Peterson, though. And the first auto is Limited Ink. 24 out of 35. Limited Ink. Zach Martin for Dallas. NFC East, Mike E. Guys, there's the link for the next divisional. If you wanted a spot, go ahead and grab it. We are down to four left on the next one. Zach Martin, middle card, looks like a jumbo. Is it a patch? Oh, it is a nice patch. Dual patch. That is interesting. Brandon Cooks, 18 out of 25 for the Saints, NFC South. Two patches on this. You got a black patch on the bottom, two-color patch on the top, three-color patch. Nice card out of 25. Brandon Cook. So NFC South. Dave B with the Saints. That's all you, man. It looked like a plain patch at first, but yeah, that's a number patch right there. Cool. Really nice Brandon Cooks. And the last card in the box. Ooh, nice. Limited partnerships, 1 out of 50. Oh, that's the last four number one picks, isn't it? Jadeveon Clowney, Eric Fisher, Andrew Luck, and Cam Newton. That's all four of the last number one picks, if I'm not mistaken. 11 was Newton, 12 was Luck, Fisher 13, Clowney 14. Cool. That is a really cool guard. Oh boy, let's see who gets this. I think that's going AFC South because they have Texans and Colts, right? Yeah, I was going to say, imagine the prime version of that, number to 5, the Emerald, or the 101. That would be a sick card. Eric Fisher hurts the value a little bit, but still, he's number one pick. The Chiefs are AFC West. The Panthers are NFC South. Two AFC South cards, so that's who that's, or players, that's who that's going to. Steven H., my man. Steven, you were getting skunked in that break up until that card. That's all yours. Two AFC South divisions on that card, so that goes to you. 2-1-1. Congrats, Steve. That is a really, really nice card. Awesome. 1 out of 50 limited partnerships. All right, Josh bought 2 in the next one, so we're down to 3. 3 left in the next one. This next one will be the last one with Bowman in it, too. I will replace that with Topps Prime afterwards. Cool. You got it, Steve. All right, guys, next one. We're going to break it as soon as it fills. We only got 3 left. There's the link. Thanks for joining that one. Much appreciated, everybody. Let me get the number on the next one that we're down to in the store. It says 6. I have, let's see. Oh, Dave, I didn't take your spots out for this next one, for number 3, so you can just check out right from the store with the next one. And the first 2 were on invoice. Have a good one, Kevin. Thank you, buddy. Let me know how that next shipment of base cards goes. Should go pretty well for you, I think. Okay. Fold this divisional up here. True is here. True, we hit a Charles Sims auto earlier, your boy. That's your boy, Charles Sims. Got about another hour of break-in tonight, guys. I can go till 11 o'clock. Some of my Topps Prime boxes are upside down. Any boxes you see on screen, too, guys. You guys can grab singles. that's what you're into. If you don't want to try your luck at a group break, you can grab your own box. We'll rip it for you live, ship you the contents. Or you can buy it and we can just ship you the box. Either way. Does not matter to me. Okay, limited boxes are 115 shipped as well if anybody wants their own box. There's the next box. We got Prism. We got a playbook. And we got my last Bowman. There's the break. Four boxes, 50 a division. I have three left. It was out of Prism, I believe. Sounds good, Kev. Thanks again, man. Will do, Mike. Did he? Nice. Two left? Yeah, you did, Steve. That's a nice card, though, man. Really nice. Alright, so I got Josh's two. I got Tommy's one. Steven grabbed one, too. So four with Dave's. Yep, we're down to two. The last book card from Playbook was, I think it was a base out of 299. Yeah, 211 out of 299. That's what all the base rookie books are from this. I don't know. You can do Secret Santas if you want. True, you should do Secret Santas. Get it set up. Oh wow, that's pretty cool. The other chat, Steve, you can just come over to this address right here. Alright, I think we're sold out on this next one. Just go to that web address right there, and that's our other broadcasting site. Okay. Tommy, did you take the last two? Were there only two? Hold on.
Thank you.
Okay, gotcha, Tommy. All right, give me just a second, guys. I don't know if I took out Dave's spots out of this one or not, so hold on. Tim, I don't have any left in this one, but you can hop in on the next. We'll fill one more, we'll fill a fourth, and that one will be with Topps Prime. It wouldn't let you check out. It's at zero right now. You can check out on the fourth one if you want to hop in on that one. That'll be the last one of the night, guys. I just posted the fourth one. The only difference in that is no Bowman, and it's got blah, blah, blah. I forgot what I was saying. It's got Prime in it instead of Bowman. There we go. What up, Dave? Cool. Sounds good, bud. I got you two spots in this next one, too. So you got two spots in each, all three. We're going to run one more, guys. We're going to run a fourth tonight. And I only have five left in that fourth. Let me just update the store, guys, and then I'll run this next one. Couple seconds here, guys. You got it, Dave. Alright, so I updated number four, guys. It's only got five spots left, so if you want on that one, same break, just no Bowman. It's got Topps Prime instead. Let me get you guys down here. Okay, in this break we have Dave B, I've got Tommy for three. Steven for one, and Josh, I believe you have two. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's see, 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What games are good on the one? Well, the Halo Master Chief Collection drops next Monday night, which I'm totally geeked out for. Back over here, Steve. All right, cool. Just about to start, guys. Just getting this thing set. The new Call of Duty, I don't know how it is. I haven't tried it, but I play a lot of 2K14, true. Alright, gentlemen, here comes the random for number 3. Same divisional list we've used all night. And I'm going to keep this on the same video as well. So, here we go. Random time. You guys first, 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Right hand side, divisions. 1, 2, 3, 4, and the final press. Good luck, everybody. There it is. Tommy K, right on the top. You got the NFC West and East. Josh, you have the AFC East and AFC West. Steven, you have the NFC North. Dave B, you have the NFC and AFC... Or sorry, NFC South and AFC North. Read that wrong. And Tommy K, you have the AFC South. 5 minutes for trades, guys. And we begin. Probably one of my favorite Stain songs right here. I got a buddy that plays a lot of Dota, Steve. I don't get into it, though. Do I see Gino? Oh, he's an animator for Dota 2? That's cool. Nice. That's a lot of work. Red Moon
Gaming Company.
That's cool. All right, gentlemen, I don't have any trades from anybody, so I'm going to go ahead and start. If you do have any trades, just confirm it with both people. This is the third divisional of the night, November 7th, about 10:30 Eastern. Tommy, you have the NFC West and East, along with the AFC South. Josh, you have the AFC East and West. Steven, you have the NFC North. And Dave, you have the NFC South and AFC North. Good luck, gentlemen. Same way we went last time, we'll do the Bowman and the Prism first, and we will end with the Playbook and the Limited, which I'm going to leave right there. I have five left in the fourth and final one. It's the same breakdown as this, except no Bowman and Topps Prime in its place. So same number of hits, a few less base cards. This is number three. We'll end the night on number four. If anybody wants single boxes too, you can grab a limited box for $115. And I'll let you pick right out of that case. And my sign's falling over here. There's our Bowman and Prism. Kind of hard to get the packs out here. We forgot to watch that that pack. The upside down pack. See if it had mojo. So Steven, is it Red Moon? Is it a gaming company, I'm assuming? I'm gonna do the Bowman pack stack here. Okay, here we go. Bowman, we got a mini there. First stack of Bowman. Silver Ice of Aaron Murray for the Chiefs. Ryan Matthews Refractor. Die Cut of Ray Rice. We have two cards here. Devin Street is the numbered parallel for the Cowboys out of $4.99. That's a focus. Devin Street for the Cowboys. Another blue coming up. Stephen Morris for the Jaguars out of $4.99. Backup QB. I don't know if he's still on the team or not. And ooh, nice auto. Zach Mettenberger for the Titans. Hopkins and Watkins. Believe he is starting for the Titans, right? Starting QB now for Titans, am I wrong? It's a nice auto. Mettenberger. Cosmetic changes in Dota. Oh, nice. Gets royalties. That's cool, man. That is pretty cool. Yeah, I have a couple friends that are really hooked on Dota. So Titans, AFC South, Tommy. Mettenberger rookie auto on card. And the rest of that first stack from Bowman. We have another auto coming here of non-auto, Dante Moncrief, base refractor, T.Y. Hilton, Silver Ice. Little mini there, Victor Cruz and Marlon Brown. Looks like all the autos are hiding on the other side of the Bowman. Oh, here's one more. Scott Crichton, refractor auto. We need the team on Scott Crichton. Anybody know it? Scott Crichton? Anybody? No? We'll figure it out after. And a gold Jason Verrett for the Chargers out of $3.99. Deshaun Jackson refractor, little mini, Stephen Ridley, and Chris Johnson. Let me refresh my chat here. Will do. Yeah, I'll check it out. I like the game. I don't do much on PC gaming anymore, though. Hold on 1 second, guys. Okay, here we go. We got an EJ Emanuel, a little die cut action for Buffalo. And a Tavon Austin. Is that orange or gold? It's orange, Tavon Austin. For the Rams. That's 5 out of 50, NFC West. Tommy K. That's all you, man. 5 out of 50, Tavon. Orange parallel. Looks gold, but I think it's definitely orange. Actually, maybe it is gold, because here comes orange. Bishop Sankey orange out of 299. I think the veteran oranges are low numbered, though, right, Cass? 157 out of 299. Sankey for the Titans. Here's our relic. CPAT for the Vikings. NFC North. Stephen H. That's all you. CPAT. Game used jersey. Vincent Jackson and Dre Archer. Base, base. More base here. I think we got an auto. Ooh. Wow. Damn, boys. Jadeveon Clowney out of 50 for the Texans. AFC South. Tommy K. That is a gold or orange Jadeveon Clowney auto. Scott was Minnesota. Okay, cool. That's cool, Steve. Clown pole, bro. That's the first clowny I've even seen. I'm waiting for Tommy. That is a wicked awesome pole, man. First clowny I've ever pulled. I was wondering what his autograph looked like. 13 out of 50. Stevie J, and we had Tommy Reese for the Redskins out of 299. Now you gotta do that last divisional, Tommy. Cap off the night. Alright, here we go. Last stack of Bowman, and then we're on to Prism. Colin Kaepernick die cut. Couple base there. Atkins and Martin. Devin Street. Tommy Reese. Red out of 199 for the Redskins. NFC East. There's a redemption. And what do we got here? Refractor Suggs and Thomas. Mini and an AJ Green. Alright, the redemption. Oh my god. Johnny Manziel and Clowney in the same box. What? Wow. What is the NFL Bowman auto? Is that just this? That's not some weird parallel, is it? AFC North, Dave B. Clowney and Johnny Football. What is this Manziel? Is it short printed true? What is it short printed to? Like 25? Holy crap, Dave B. Monster card. He's not here. Dave left for a little bit. Wow. And a $50 divisional, boys. BGS 95 Clowney is $250. Damn, nice, man. Dave B. just hit this. AFC North, right? That's the Browns. I'm not dumb. That is crazy. Dave, congrats. So sick. I've never even seen a Johnny from Bowman, so that's awesome. Congrats to Dave. All right, let's. We still got three boxes to break here. What a break. Unreal. Sometimes you just get those big value. $50 four box break and those two cards come out. Unbelievable. What is the gold one? What is the gold number two, Larry? Wait a minute, so that NFL Bowman auto is not like a base auto, you guys are saying. That is a short print in his NFL uniform. So it's completely different from the base rookie auto. You guys gotta remember, I'm completely ignorant with football this year. I haven't opened any of it, so. I don't know any of the sets, I don't know anything. I will, Steve, for sure. It's different, okay. Wow. That's awesome. Congrats, Mr. Bradeen, living the dream. Such a crazy card. Yeah, I definitely will, Steve. One of my buddies that plays Dota is coming over actually tonight, so I will I'll shoot him the hint. Steve, let him know. Let him know that you know me, so when I have my buddy follow him and DM him, he won't think I'm a weirdo. I'll just tell him I know your father. The golds are to 75, yeah. Alright. Oh, I will. Sounds good. Alright, Prism Box, boys. Here we go. Believe the hype, Tom Savage. Refractor Zach Martin and a blue prism of Roddy White out of 50 for the Falcons. NFC South Mojo for Dave B. Roddy White Blue. Green and yellow, Lance Allworth for the Chargers. Prism. Fresh faces, Tom Savage. The Connor Shaw rookie. David Fowles rookie card. Green and yellow, Prism. Intros, Cam Newton. That's a really cool card. I'd like to see that autograph. They have a version of that. I don't know if they do. Really cool card, though. Yellow and green, Blake Bortles rookie card. There's a nice one for the Jags. Bortles, AFC South for Tommy. Nice hit there. Robert Heron, red auto out of 125 for the Buccaneers, NFC South. Dave B. Robert Heron, or Heron, for the Buccaneers. Alshon Jeffrey, red prism. Air Marshals, Big Ben. Louis Nix III for the Texans. That's out of 75. That is the NFL prism. 46 out of 75 for Houston. And Intral Roll and Kurt Warner. This has a chance to be a really epic break with whatever we pull from Prism Unlimited. Hopefully it's some nice cards. Alright, Chris Carter Refractor, or Prism. Jack Ham Prism. This base Prism. Fresh Faces, Die-Cut Bishop Sankey. Panini there, Kyle Vandy, Red Prism. Joseph Randall Orange, unnumbered for the Cowboys, NFC East. Intros, Andrew Luck. Air Marshals, Tony Romo. Allen Robinson, and the second auto is James Wilder Jr. for the Bengals. Rookie auto, James Wilder Jr. for the Bengals. AFC North. Game Time, or Greatest of All Time, sorry, Favre and Marino there, duel. Red of Andy Dalton. Horrible game last night. I actually watched it. 101 out of 125. I'm sure some of you guys watched it too. So the Bungles, Andy Dalton. And we have a Denarius Moore for the Raiders on numbered red prism. Marino base. There's the prism. All right, guys. Playbook unlimited, and then I have five left in the last one of the night. Playbook first. Looks like a one-book pack. There's the limited. Okay. We have a Arian Foster for the Texans, 82 out of 99, game used jersey. Houston, Arian Foster, game used jersey. And the book is Khalil Mack for the Raiders, autograph, AFC West. Josh, that's all you. Khalil Mack, autographed, game used. Just two black jersey relics. See-through window with the face and an auto on that side. Khalil Mack. And here it is, the last box of the break, limited. Pull the base card and put the hits on the bottom here. I think we got an extra hit in this box. We did. We got four hits in this box. Unless that's an auto. Yep, that is an auto. Okay, Matt Stafford out of 399 for the Lions. It's a base card. Drew Brees out of 399 for the Saints. First auto is out of 99. That is a nice card. Sammy Watkins, AFC East for Josh. Phenoms, 45 out of 99. I'm a big Bills fan. And I have very much enjoyed him this year. A breath of fresh air in Buffalo. 45 out of 99. That is a very thick card, too, as you can see. So, Sammy, next card is one of the greatest of all time out of 99. John Elway, limited threads. Game used jersey for the AFC West. Josh G, that is you again. So Josh, both your divisions hitting early in the limited box. Limited threads, Elway, 55 out of 99. That's another thick card. And we have one more thick card for the Lions. Stafford and Ebron, 63 out of 99. Limited partnerships. Detroit. NFC North for Steven. 63 out of 99. And the last card is a rookie auto. So four hits this limited box. You're only supposed to get three. 5 out of 99. Limited ink. Antonio Andrews for the Tennessee Titans. AFC South. Tommy. All you, man. All you. Antonio Andrews. There's the break. I have five left in the last one. If we get that filled, we'll run it right now, guys, and that'll be it for the night. Yeah, last box definitely saved you, Josh. All right, so this next one, guys, will be Playbook Prism Prime. and limited. And if we fill this up, I'll let you guys pick the boxes. I forgot to do that the last two. But each person that joins, I'll let you throw a number out or something. We'll figure it out. Whole case of limited, guys. Single boxes at 115 if anybody wants to try their luck. And I've got five divisions left. Let me check email. I may have more than that sold. All right, so Mike's in and Dave's in for two. And I think I have a single box order here. Justin P., I got your order for the Angels in the next case of triple threads that we do. So thank you very much. I'm not sure if you're in the room watching or... It's all good. Appreciate it, man. There you go, Steve. There's the link, buddy. What's up, Steve? For the next divisional, that link right there, $49.99. That's what you were looking for, right? Or were you looking for single boxes? Okay, cool. Alright. Sounds good. One left, guys. We can get her this last break filled up. We'll break it. Again, looks like five left right now. If Steve takes one, there'll be four. We can take a spot or two to get this last one broken, too. So, Josh, if you want to hop in or... Sounds good, man. All right, Steven in on the next one. We got four left. If anybody missed it, yeah, big autos from the Bowman. Big autos from the Bowman, same box. We had a Clowney out of 50 and a Johnny Football out of 25 in his NFL uniform. Short printed to 25. I assume this is live, too, from Topps. And there's the Clowney. Same box from the last break. Unreal. Crazy, crazy good value on a $50 football divisional break. I don't even know what the price is on that Johnny Football. That could be ridiculous money. I think we're down to three now, Tommy. I just saw one come through for you. Yep, three left now. For this one. Mike for one, Dave for one, I got Steven and Tommy. Steve, that's because I haven't saved the video yet. Hold on. Let me save the